How to transfer your photos from Google Photos to your flash drive. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to App Hacks. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can transfer your photos from your Google Photos to your flash drive. So let us get started. First of all, open up your Google Photos. After you open it up, you will see the list of your photos. Now here, all you need to do is select the photos that you want to transfer. To do that, simply check this box, and after you've done that, you can simply tap on the three dots here and you will see the download option. Tap on download. Now first you'll have to download it on your device, that is your computer, and after you've downloaded it, as you can see right here, you will download a zip file. Now open the zip file up. Let us extract these photos. You can extract this completely from to your flash drive too directly, or simply extract it to a different folder. So wait for it to get extracted, and there you go, it's been extracted. Now all you need to do is copy these photos, head over to your flash drive, head over to this PC, and you should see your flash drive somewhere around here. If you don't see it, just unplug your flash drive and plug it back in. After you do so, you should see your flash drive right around here. There you go. Open it up and paste it. After you do that, it will get completed, and there you go, you have just downloaded your photos from your flash drive, from your Google Photos to your flash drive. And yeah, that is how you do it guys, and that is all for the video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more, and bye bye.